case of customer service that goes well beyond maintenance and roadside assistance.
An Orange County car dealer plays the part of private eyes to help a customer track down who stole their car. WESH 2's Michelle Meredith tells us what happened.
According to the car dealership employee, this all started Sunday when a woman drove into a convenience store to get a quick cup of coffee, left her engine running, and when she came out, no car. The 2005 red Honda Accord had been stolen. On Monday, the woman's husband told their car dealer what happened, the place where the couple make car payments. The dealer employee remembered the Honda has a factory-installed tracking device, and this morning, that employee, driving the silver SUV, began following the Honda and the men inside it. Followed them for a good 2 hours. The employee eventually called the Orange County Sheriff's Office. The takedown happened at the Palm Shore View Apartments near Colonial. This fellow, who does not want to be identified, says he saw it happen.
Dogs came out, helicopters were out. No one could come in and out.
What were you thinking?
Chaos.
At least 2 arrests have been made. The car has been recovered. Charges are pending in this bizarre case. In Orange County, Michelle Meredith, WESH 2 News.